burning pages of an epic, dissected hallucinogenic, black coffee addict, life ended a life's call, on that metal train wasting away. I watch him sneer at me from beyond the grave, I hear him call for me, watch me breathe you. I get scared when it falls down, the creeping shadows up my arm, the sneaking scarecrows work their charm, it's circumstantial. The way I blink when you get mad, feel disarmed, when you get sad, to run when we fall back on old behaviors. When the flavor turns from sweet to sour, that's the hour that I seek the heavy heart. The words of hatred watch it seep through skin like sap. I call in the dark to your return. When will I learn? We never wanted to be more than just a silhouette. Breathe in the smoke from mother's arms and dying in the dirt. So make a promise, but then let it begin just. Another ghost, another day of melancholy UV rays and heavy eyelids. You just decided not to care for the risk of fear. And cut your hair, lifted your shirt to find there's nothing there. Now free me. Red wine, carpet stain, curly hair, crazy eyes, pulsing mouth. She loves the rain, but not the dark. You feel insane. The overpass is what we had to say. It can't exist. And in that moment, it's just bliss. It's like you missed a thousand years of icy kisses like you drift. Between here and there, between real and fake, as I hold my breath, I can't see your face. Watch me, read me, read you, read them, read us. Every word's a burning book of trust and lust and love and what we are and what we're made of. So don't you see me, oh, surround me. It's getting harder, babe, to focus on just one thing. It's an enigmatic, truly sounding. The way we stand together, but we are so drifting. Reduced to ash, and overnight I find my body is not mine.